with the Pink Panthers. I don't believe that what we're doing today is to feel sorry for the girls out there who have to ride his back. What we're doing is to say in this country that in our development agenda, something has been missing over the years. We're just recognizing the fact that these are our partners. These are people who have been contributing without recognition. And these are people who need opportunity. As I always say, the women make a lot of contribution that are not taken note of. And I'm very proud, not because they are here. There are women in this country that I'm very, very proud of. And to be frank, they are among these. For all the contribution in the places where they have served, and they continue to serve even though they may not be employed by the government or so, but they continue to serve with respect, with patriotism. And I always see the people like Olubanke King, Akerere, everywhere she goes, she's very innovative. You'd like to bring to the table something that you can think about. Even, I know that during the time of Ebola, what we did, not all what people do come to the public, but we thank God that what people do does make a change in society, positive change, and does contribute to the enhancement of the society. Gloria rose all the way up in the bank there, and she is where she is today. The motorcycle riding is not the final thing for these young ladies. It's just to say that we too can find a means to earn and learn and move on into other areas. All of us who are mothers know what they do to make us who we are. They may not be the ones sharing the limelight, but they are behind it. My mother was a handicapped, but I can tell you, she kept all the people's susu money and up to her death. People were owing her all the guns and things they were upon. And she would sit there and commandeer. And she even saved money, of course, my nephew stole it for our funeral. She didn't want for me to go through the burning. This is how creative they are. They always are there to support. So if they are not empowered, how can they do it? They need to be empowered. They are the ones who stand there when everybody leaves you, who is there to make sure that you succeed.